Hey everyone, Thomas here. Today we're going to go over how to fix an issue where your Mac won't load certain websites. We have 5 different fixes planned for today, so stay tuned.
Okay, so we're going to be going over 5 solutions in detail, so if one doesn't work, there are several more to try. And I invite you to pause the video or rewatch parts that I may go too fast for you. I apologize in advance. So, let's get started. And before we start, you should also make sure that your ad blocker or your antivirus software, Norton, Bitdefender, that's what's not causing the problem. You can make sure that it's not causing the problem simply by disabling it and trying to open up a website that you're having problems with. Okay, let's get started. Number one, the first step is to hit the Apple logo. Then hit System Preferences, and once it opens up, click on Network. Now, in the Wi-Fi tab, click on Advanced, and now we need to check for a few things. One, make sure Configure IPv6 is set as off. Next, we're going to renew the DHCP lease to simply reset your connection to the network. Now, click on the Hardware tab, and make sure Configure is set to automatically. Okay, if that didn't work, let's move on to the second method. Number two, open Terminal, and in Terminal, run the following command. Networksetup-set v6 off Wi-Fi. Now keep in mind, it's also in the description for you to copy and paste, which I recommend you doing, because if you make a typo, it will not work. This command should override any settings that are interfering with your IPv6 being set to off. So, if that didn't work for you, then let's move on to number three. Okay, now this method is a bit more complicated. In the menu bar for Finder, you're gonna tap Go in the top. And once you tap Go, it'll open up a drop down. You're going to tap on Go to Folder. An alternative to doing all of this is just typing in the following command. Command Shift G. Anyways, it'll open up a window where you'll type in /etc/hosts. Now, open the host file with TextEdit, and I invite you to pause the video now to make sure everything looks exactly like mine. If it doesn't look like mine, then click the video in the description titled Hosts Fix, because this is a bit more complicated and should be the issue. Okay, number four. So for this, we're basically gonna clear our Safari data. So open up Safari and click Safari at the top. Now click Preferences. Now click the Privacy tab and click Manage Website Data. Click Remove All at the bottom once it loads. And then once you see the pop-up, just click on Remove Now. Now, that'll clear all your Safari data and may fix the problem. So finally, if that doesn't fix, we have number five. So for this final fix, we're going to make sure all of your web proxies are shut off. So click the Apple logo and click System Preferences. Then click Network and open the Wi-Fi tab. Click Advanced and open the Proxies tab. Make sure everything under Select a Protocol to Configure is unchecked.
Okay everyone, that's it, basically it for today. If none of these fixes work for you, I included an Apple link in the description for you to get help from them, or you can also comment what your issue is, and maybe you'll require a more specialized fix, but I do reply to comments and I try to help you. So thanks so much for watching, and if this did help you, then please do leave a like or comment or subscribe. Any of that, it just means so much. Thanks so much. Bye.